No. It does not mean for one to be happy, you must make somebody unhappy or have somebody unhappy. It only means to experience happiness, you must also know what is unhappiness.